Hey guys, so I know it's been a while since I've done a What's in My Taskbar video, but today I'm going to show you, give you like an update of what I have. So when Ace replaced, I can't talk right now, replaced my hard drive, I lost all my data and then pretty much just restored it to its factory settings. So I decided to just remove all of that and then just install a couple programs this time instead of like the near 75 or so that I had last time. So I'm just going to show you what I have right now. And yeah, so as you can see, I'm recording this in 1080p because I decided to go and max out my monitor to 1080p. The native resolution is 1024 by 768, but I went and if you know, that's a 4 by 3 aspect ratio instead of the 16 by 9. And then just shrunk it down. I have the black bars up here. You can't see them, but okay, well, let's just get started. So first we have Windows Explorer. Go here to get all of your documents and all your content. Then I have Google Chrome, which is my default web browser. iTunes. Camtasia Studio, which is the program that I'm using to record this right now. And I also have Steam, which if we go into this is new from previous version that I make for these videos. Pretty much why I have Steam is because I bought Portal 2 for my PS3 and I can get it for free on my laptop, so I did that. And yeah, I have a review of this if you want to go check it out at my channel. Portal 2 is a pretty good game. I like it. Moving on, we have Adobe Premiere Pro CS5, and then we have Mozilla Thunderbird, which is a free email client made by Mozilla, which also makes Firefox the web browser. I really like it actually. It's really simple. There's not a bunch of different options like Outlook. Some of you might think that's good, some might think it's bad. I actually like it because it's really simple and it's really quick too. And then we have the Camtasia Recorder, which is on my main laptop's monitor. I'll go ahead and drag it over if you want. As you can see right here, you can go and change a bunch of stuff. That's same as before. But that's about it. So please thumbs up this video, comment on it if you have any questions or any suggestions of programs that I should try out, and subscribe as always to stay up to date with all my videos and everything, pretty much about Windows 7 and whatever else I have. So anyways, thanks for watching. See you later.